So today our topic is plan, elevation and side view of objects. So what do we understand by view? The view of an object means how it looks when it's seen from different positions. So these three different positions are top, front and side. Here the picture of robot is given. If you look it from front, so the front view of the robot is this and the back view of the robot is this and the side view of the robot is this. So here is the 3D figure, 3D object is given. So this is the top view, this is the front view and this is the side view. If you look it from here, this is called the side view. If you look it from here, this is called the front view. And if you look it from the above of it, then it is called the top view. Now what do we understand by a plan? So plan of a 3D object is a 2D representation of what it would look like as seen from above. Okay, so what is a plan? A plan of a 3D object is a 2D representation of the top view. Okay, it is also called top view. Here this is the 3D figure given and here it is the plan or top view of this 3D figure. So the top view of the 3D figure is called the plan here, and this is the 2D representation of an 3D object. Now what do we understand by elevation? So the term elevation means one side of a 3D object. So we know that the top view is called the plan. Here we are left with the front and side view. So the front elevation means view from the front and the side elevation means view from the side. So the view from the top is called plan or top view, and elevation means front elevation refers to the one side of a 3D figure. So front elevation means view from the front and side elevation means view from the side. Here the 3D picture is given, 3D object is given, and this is the 2D representation. So top view, as I told you, the top view is called the plan. The front elevation is this. If we are looking from the front, so front elevation is this and the side elevation is this. Okay.